Generally, the flu season is going to be in about January, February. Though, I mean, every now and then we can have some early cases in November, December. Generally, the flu compared to an average cold, it's worse. It's higher fevers. The fevers can last longer, up to 3 to 5 days. You tend to have body aches. Everything hurts more. Your chest hurts more. The cough is worse. It's sort of a normal cold on steroids. It's a lot worse than a normal cold. The flu is generally treated with supportive care, meaning rest, fluids, ibuprofen, and you can take it easy. There is a medicine for the flu called Tamiflu. We don't always recommend it for every child. And if you do want to use the Tamiflu medicine, it does have to be started within 48 hours of the symptoms starting. If your child does have flu-like symptoms and you're interested in that medicine, that's something to be discussing with your pediatrician. Vaccinating against the flu is important because it is really the only way to prevent getting the flu in the flu season. So we recommend flu vaccine for all children 0 to 18 years of age. That's going to be most important for any kids with immune deficiencies, chronic diseases, asthma, and children 2 years and younger. General, we'll start looking at vaccinating between September and November is probably the best time. Washing your hands during the flu season, getting good night's rest at night, good nutrition is always a good bet. Staying away from others who are sick at that time. I think if you do the above mentioned things, you've got a good chance of staying healthy this winter.